Have you received an update is being prepared for your device, but it's not quite ready yet? Then you are at the right place, as we have the solutions for you to fix this issue. Let's get started. This is the Windows Club. While to run Windows Update on an old laptop that had not been updated for a long time, for one of the updates you can receive this error message. An update is being prepared for your device, but it's not quite ready yet. We will keep trying, or you can try again now. Clicking on the Retry button may not help. So, here is what to do when you face such issues. Let's get started. Method 1. Use Windows 11 or 10 installation or update assistant. Microsoft is known to put updates on devices that are not compatible with the feature updates. If you think it is a false positive, you can use the Windows 11 installation assistant or Windows 10 update assistant to download or install these updates. Method 2. Run Windows Update Troubleshooter. Windows 11 or 10 offers an official troubleshooter for Windows Update. You can check this link for that. Microsoft has designed such troubleshooters. The update troubleshooter can resolve many issues by restarting services, setting them to default, and turning on features that were turned off. To run the Windows Update troubleshooter on Windows 11, press Windows plus I to open the Settings app. Click on System and then Troubleshoot. Click on Other Troubleshooters. Now click on Run beside Windows Update. You can also follow this link to do that. Followed by this will be a wizard that will automatically fix a few things to resolve the problem. Make sure to check for the update after the troubleshooter finishes its work. Method 3. Clear Software Distribution Folder and Cat Root 2 Folder. Windows Update downloads all update files into dedicated folders, and if something is wrong with the files, it can cause trouble. Windows Update might try to fix it internally but gets stuck again. If that's the case, follow our in-depth guide to delete all the content from the Software Distribution folders and Cat Root 2 folder. You can follow this link to delete the Software Distribution folder or this guide to delete the Cat Root 2 folder. Once done, restart the download again. Method 4. Delete this registry key. You can also delete a specific registry key to fix the issue. But make sure you perform the steps with caution, as tweaking registry can be dangerous. Search for registry editor in the Windows search and select the top option. Select Yes. Navigate to computer /hkey_local_machine/software/microsoft/windows/current version/windows update/auto update. Find the 8B24B027-1DEE-BABB-9A95-3517DFB9C552 key. Right-click on the key and delete it. You can delete this key, but only after creating a system restore point. Follow this link to create a system restore point. Once you have deleted the key, restart your PC and check for updates again. So that's it. Subscribe to the Windows Club for all your tech solutions related to Windows. Thanks for watching.